Welcome, students of class 8. Nahan no muni ni si ai video thagar pele pure. Adu no isu comment piro ko. No ina tawen ing bolay agadi comment piro. Ai hangi makha dum sa thara ke question si. Nahan question number 2 bok to kure. Exercise 8.2 gi ko. Ngasi question number 3 ga 4 ga to si. Question number 3 si ngasi ko to dia. 3 si da hai si a shopkeeper buys 80 articles for rupees 2400 and sells them for a profit of 16% haibani. Find the selling price of one article haibani. Si da mana lei bapur masing si 80 ni. Adu pulap na 80 articles si da kaya no rupees si 2400 sang e bako. Adu mama hoji yon mo matam da 16% tonga yon le. Adu di pot amagi ayon man. Nan lei report tu amma da kaya da yon ke hang mani question jen de. Adu di amma da kaya lei ruge hanu thoksi ko it si kaya da lei re 2400 da lei re adu di amma da kaya da lei ru si pu thoksi an ko ya ko ji adu di ekhuina cost of 80 articles equal to rupees 2400 the cost of one article the okay, we can rupees 2400 by 80 and the get that rupees I treat 30 ma ponam dilpa kya single 30 rupees single re usi ma kya tonge 16% tonge and the profit putoksi profit equal to 16% of CP sima CP ni ketare du dise si katalo du di 8 5 adri 24 by 5 profit si 24 by 5 rupees si my profit ni zi sp is equal to SPD CP plus profit koi CPD 30 profit di 24 by 5 ketare and the DC 5 is 15 plus 24 and the ketare 174 by 5 I have the rupees divide to she 5 now 174 da 5 15 34 54 20 40 5 rupees 34.80 Number 4 swimming si question 4 da hai si na the cost of an article was rupees 10,500 and rupees 450 were spent on its repair. If it is sold for a profit of 15%, find the selling price of the article. Hai bini question si da hai si kai gumo po ram lai re ko po si kya da lai ru bano actual cost si 15,500 da lai re repair to puta 450 in chak thok re adu ita di ma 15% tung yo le po si du di ma kya di yo le no hang bani question si ko ma 15% je tung yo le wa di di kya di yo ngri no hai ni ko question sa adu di eng si ma ge yo men thuk tu ni actual cost kya pi de actual cost equal to rupees 5500 rupees si ni overhead kya no overhead si 450 rupees sini intra adu dcp ki atare cp is equal to rupees 15500 plus 450 adu ki atare se rupees 15950 intra 500 ka 450 ka 950 uzik adu di profit putoksi profit ti ki atare koi gi property 15% of CPD kogi 15950 sini uthalo jodi ketare C3 na 53 ja 52 na and D3 5 ja 15 27 28 3, 5, 15, 15, 16, 17, 3, 1, 3, 4 by 2, the de rupees cano, 2 na divide to di 2, 2 ja, 2, 3 ja, 2, 9 ja, 2, 2 ja, 2, 5, see profit neva. Therefore, SP is equal to, SP is equal to CP plus profit ni, koi CP di cano, 15950 plus CP. The profit is 2.50 plus the 15950 2392.50 05.24 12 13 8 1 the rupees 18342.50 CSP pange. Ujix minus C gantabrengo aduga noi comment piro ganta da biaro ko su comment piro ad maina noi na comment ka pira gadi koi su koi na hona jare si noi da khare yore na khar nungai ba phawi ko khang da pakai ke ganta da biaro gadi comment thai ro to ning ba chapter yaro gadi comment thai ro dum to roke makai question na dum to roke ni ko. Nasi gidi sibuk yang tak boleh ngasih kau. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.